star. Quickly followed by the march of the Bell of Chicago and the pen of American marching John Philip Sousa. Walt Elias Disney was born in Chicago, Illinois, on the 5th of December, 1901. Walt and his family moved to the state of Missouri when he was 4 years old, where he developed an interest in drawing. Walt's interest in school continued to grow as he returned to Chicago with his family in 1970. On their return, Walt enrolled at McKinley High School and became the cartoonist for the school newspaper. In mid-1918, he forged his date of birth and joined the Red Cross as an ambulance driver. Training complete, he was shipped to France and arrived in November 1918, after the armistice. As a tribute to the fallen and the scientific gun, please welcome our principal euphonium, Small Paul Smith, to play John Collins'